This is Pony Prepper Bill. Today is Friday, January 28th or 29th. I'm not really sure. 2022. I haven't been on the internet. I haven't been on YouTube. I haven't looked at YouTube. I haven't even checked my email in like a month. I just needed a break. I've been busy around the house, working out here in my movie room, my man cave, or if you want to call it that. Just been busy as hell. We had a couple snowstorms that really didn't amount to anything, like 3.5 inches tops. But I've been hearing a lot of people talking about a storm we're getting today. It's going to be a big storm. It's going to be nasty. I've heard that before. But just for hell of it, I went on the internet, I checked the news, I've been checking the weather for the last 2 or 3 days, and we might be getting a big storm. 50 to 70 mile an hour winds, heavy gusts, whiteout conditions where you can't see. They declared a state of emergency, but they do that a day or two in advance, and we don't get anything, and it's a state of emergency. People aren't going to school or going to work, and it's just a regular day. But it was 6 to 8 inches, then it was 6 to 9. Anyway, now it's up to like 10 to 18 inches. And some places might get more than that. They're talking some place around here might get up to 2 feet of snow. I'm not looking forward to that. But when I checked my email and went on the computer, I noticed a couple people, quite a few people, were emailing me and writing in the comments wanting to know where I am, if I was okay. I appreciate it. I didn't think anybody cared or paid attention. But yeah, I'm doing good. I'm glad people were asking where I was. I appreciate it a lot. I want to make a couple of videos. I wanted to distance myself from the prepper thing. I don't know what's worse, those big prepper channels stealing everybody's money, not talking about anything but the news, or the people that badmouth preppers all the time. I don't know what's worse. But with this day and age, this new world order, you can be born a man and have different nouns and pronouns, and I associate as being a dolphin. Today I'm a dolphin, tomorrow I'm a drag queen. So you can be whatever you want these days. And for Christmas, I got this Piney Prepper hat. So I'm like, damn, I was just going to change my name. I'm going to keep it. If people don't like it, don't watch it. You know, a lot of things I don't like, I don't talk about them. I'm just like, unsubscribe and I move on. A couple of these preppers, man, I'm not calling anybody out, but I don't understand what the hell they're doing. Having people they don't know come and build stuff and do things and get to know me. And do you remember Jim Jones? Was it Jonestown or something in Guyana? Anybody remember the term, don't drink the Kool-Aid? Something not right, but that whole scenario there with some of these preppers, I wouldn't be going, you'll end up being Soylent Green. Anyway, been chopping firewood, buying firewood, stacking firewood, cleaned out the chimney, cleaned out the wood stove, got some water. Well, we got plenty of food. We got a way to heat the house. I'm not looking forward to losing power. I'm not looking for shit hits the fan scenario at all. Somebody was saying that's what preppers want. They want shit hits the fan. This one don't. Everything in my house is electric except for the stove. Cook, hot water, everything's electric. You want to flush the toilet? You need electric. If I have to go out in the freezing cold and pump water, I'm not going to like it, and it's probably going to freeze. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to that. But I think we're probably going to lose power, because we do lose power a lot. And if we're getting 18 to 20 inches of snow, 50 mile an hour wind gusts, yeah, we're probably going to lose power. So we got gas for the generator so we can plug the refrigerator in and the heater for the pig. And I got off of one of the yard sale sites. My wife found it. I got this candy machine. And I've been working on that. It was in bad shape. It didn't work. I got it for a really good price. And I rebuilt the whole inside. I got it working. And I put some candies in it. And my daughter came out. My stepdaughter came out and cleaned it out. I came out here to watch a movie with nothing in it. So I put some more candy in it. But I got the little mini candies, so... Because I don't need big ass candy bars. But when you're watching a movie, you know, I'm sitting out here. You got the popcorn, I got chips, I got a hot dog machine. You know, look at me. You know, I'm not the healthy model. I don't eat them all the time. But it's a movie room, you gotta have snacks. Yeah, it's mostly popcorn. But when I came out here, I made a video earlier, and it got darker and darker. You couldn't see me, and the sound was messed up. It's another thing. My camera took a shit. My truck took a shit. I had to get a new camera. You know, it is what it is. I still got the big camera, but I got this Lumix Panasonic camera. It's all right. What else am I going to say? I got some ideas for different videos I want to do. Maybe make a video on my chili that I make. Another one on if you got kids, if you got a lot of people going camping, a way to make easy breakfast, easy eggs, pre-made, ready to go. I'll show that to you. I've been wanting to do it. I've been busy. Been so freaking busy. Just cleaning up out here and getting ready for this freaking storm. But I appreciate everybody asking where I was, if everything was okay. Some people were asking, you know, we like your videos. I'm like, there's nothing special. Nothing. I don't do anything different than anybody else. But I'm going to keep doing what I was doing. If people don't like it, I do a little bit of this, a little bit of this, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. It is what it is. And I'm going to make another video maybe tomorrow, see how much snow we get. Storm of the century. A snow bomb or snow cyclone. I don't know what the hell they were calling it. And this one model my wife had on, we went to the wildlife preserve and they closed it as we were leaving. It's going to be closed till Tuesday because of the storm. And I took the nature walks. I've been doing a lot of walks. 4 miles from my house. 4 miles. Every time I go south, there's cranberry bogs and stuff back there. I see cars parked there all the time. I thought they were working in cranberry bogs. And somebody was saying they saw me walking somewhere. They saw my truck. They're like, do you walk over at the preserve? I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. 4 miles from my house, there's old cranberry bogs that they turned into nature trails. There's a couple different ones. And they got it's a Parker Preserve or something. I went there and they got a big map with different trails and outlooks and there's eagles out there, all kind of stuff. I looked at the map and I'm like, okay, well this is like 3 miles, I can do this. And then there's certain places you're not supposed to walk because it's still part of the cranberry bogs or wildlife or something. Well, from being in the sun, it's all faded. The colors change, and I couldn't tell. I went where I wasn't supposed to go. It was 3 miles, a loop. I was out there for a long freaking time walking through marsh and mud. And I come back, and I'm like, that's what I did. It wasn't supposed to be like that. And I saw this guy, and he's like, no. But they got a 6 mile walk, a 12 mile walk. But that ends down to Chatsworth Lake. So even if it's 6 miles, you either got to have a ride, you got to walk back. That's 12 freaking miles. This prepper ain't doing that. I'm honest. When things are the fact, I'll tell you the fact. If it's my opinion, I'll tell you it's my opinion. And it's a fact. I'm not walking 6 miles and turning around and coming back. That's a fact. So this is Pony Prepper Bill again, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.